Hi everybody, still in the vibe of Deadpool fever after reviewing Hot Toy Deadpool 2 in my last video. Today, I will review Hot Toy Marvel Zombie Deadpool featuring Deadpool 2. Zombie Deadpool is novel character based on Marvel Zombie comic. This figure is very interesting because you can see expression of Deadpool besides eye but also mouth. Include many stuff like flying Deadpool in Deadpool 3 movie. Next, Zombie Deadpool in 360 degree view. Highlight of this figure is scary. Also come with good detail of wounds all over his body. Major wounds like rotten mouth, shed that can see bone, left arm, left thigh, and right leg. Dress still made of artificial leather, but looks more durable than Deadpool 2. Next, close up, orange eye with open rotted mouth. Can see bone in chest wound and left thigh. Also wound in right leg and thigh wound. Although he is zombie, but knife holster, gun holster, belt still in good shape, especially magnet on his back. Next, flying Deadpool with articulate mouth. I think this stuff look better than Deadpool 3. Next, zombie squirrel poo. This part is very small, but still in good detail and painting. Next, double pistol with special color, red and black. Next, dual katana with special color of hilt, red and black. However, sword doesn't made of die-cast. Next, grenade. Next, knife. Next, arrow with blood effect. Attach arrow and blood on his head. Insert knife. Insert grenade. Insert pistol. Attach dual katana on his back using magnet. Next, eyes replacement. Orange zombie eyes. White zombie eyes. Normal Deadpool eyes. There are two types of mouth, closed and open. Mouth part can be swapped easily using magnet. Next, full function of Zombie Deadpool in 360 degree view. Arrow pinned through his head. Dual katana on his back. On his right arm, holding red black pistol. Zombie squirrel poo on his feet. On the left arm, holding flying head poo. Detail of this figure is so amazing. Double pistol and dual katana come with special color, red and black. However, sword doesn't made of die cast.
Oh no.
Next, Zombie Deadpool base. Next, special backdrop with Marvel Zombie comic style. Include special stand to display flying Deadpool in the corner. Place figure between backdrop. Look like Zombie Deadpool is coming out of comic book. Attach yellow and white strap. Yellow mean caution and white mean warning. This figure includes so many stuff: dual katana, double pistol, grenade, flying head pool, zombie squirrel pool, and backdrop. Next, side by side between Hot Toy, Zombie Deadpool, and Deadpool 2. Display everything, include these two figures. The result is so marvelous. By the way, teddy bear doesn't include in these two figures. It's the gift from Cable. Next, photo gallery. Thanks for watching. If you love this video, please like and subscribe Kiki Games channel and don't miss upcoming video. Next unboxing will be Rao 1/6 scale form store collectible.